All right, ladies, welcome to the show. We surveyed 100 people. Top 7 answers on the board. Name a sport where you need to swing and hit a ball.
Baseball.
Pass or play?
Pass or play?
Play.
Single play.
Let's go. All right, Caleb, what do you do?
Steve, I was a banker, but I quit my job to travel full-time, and I also have a travel company.
Wait a minute. You quit your job to travel full-time?
Yes, Steve.
Don't you need money to travel?
Well, that's why I also have a travel company.
Oh, and then as you travel, you can recommend because you've been there.
Exactly, Steve.
Wow.
I'm so happy, Steve. So happy.
I'd introduce everybody.
Well, Steve, this is my very adventurous travel buddy and friend, Shirley. And next to Shirley is the beautiful and ever-smiling Genevieve. And that's Edward, master of our game night.
So you just said Shirley was your travel buddy.
Yeah.
So y'all go a lot of places together?
Yes.
Yeah, this is for your business.
This is just for business. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Strictly business.
Well. Shirley, how are you?
I'm good, Steve.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a full-time content creator and travel blogger, Steve.
Oh, travel blogger?
Yes, yeah. Steve, yes. You inspired him
yes. to quit his job.
Oh, so there's more to it, eh?
And I guess that you are appreciative of the inspiration.
Yes, she was the answer I was looking for.
She was the answer? Do you know that a woman spends her life waiting for a man to look at her and go, you are the answer I have been looking for. I'm just saying. This is incredible. So go ahead, say what you want to say.
Basically, I was unhappy at my job.
And oh, yeah, I know.
Okay. So I stumbled on her page.
So when you stumbled on her page, what happened?
So I found out that she's a full-time travel blogger.
Yeah, but when you stumble, oops, the first thing you see on the page is a picture. So when you saw her picture, what did you think?
Well, I was inspired by what she was doing.
You ain't doing nothing on the picture. What is you doing on the picture? You were not inspired what she was doing on the picture. You were inspired by how she looked on the picture. Because we are men. We are inspired first by how you look. Yeah. We don't care what you do. So after you were inspired, then you read under her face that she is a what?
A travel blogger.
And then you did what?
Then I...
You pursued her.
No.
You reached out.
I reached out.
That's pursuit. You know why you reached out? Because men are hunters. We are born, it is in our DNA to hunt. And then what happened?
Then I asked her about what she does.
You ain't had to ask her what she did. Ain't that on your Facebook page? So he didn't... You see? See how this works?
He liked a few pictures before.
Oh. Yeah. Then he called you?
Yes.
Oh, you left that part out, Caleb. Oh, hunting, just liking. Liking, tick, double tap. So after you liked all her pictures and you contacted her.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
You found out she was smart.
Yes.
And beautiful.
Yes. And inspired.
She inspired you to quit your job.
Yes.
And so now, fast forward. Who, oh my God, is standing next to him? It is her. Inspiration. What he had been praying for. I don't want you as young people to miss what's really happening here, but this is not coincidence. God works in what?
Mysterious ways.
You better say it, church. God works in what?
Mysterious ways.
You know what was mysterious? You was just stumbling. And look what you fell into. Mm-hmm. Boy, this is good. Whose turn is it?
Genevieve.
Genevieve?
Yes.
Wow. What do you do for a living?
I work with a bank.
Oh, you work at the bank?
Yes.
You wouldn't happen to be at the bank that he was inspired to leave from,
well,
would
yeah,
you?
We were colleagues.
You were colleagues?
Yeah.
When you found out that he had been inspired to leave the bank, what did you think about that?
We kept asking him not to leave. I mean, my colleagues and I kept asking him not to leave, but he was insistent. He had to leave.
He had to leave. Why?
Yes. Well, he said he had to follow his passions.
He had to follow his
what? Passion. His passion's deep.
And passion. Let me ask you a question. Mm-hmm. What color dress does his passion have on? Then you met.
Yes.
Who inspired him?
Yes, in red.
And you all have become friends.
Yes.
All right, darling, here we go. Name a sport where you need to swing and hit a ball.
Okay, Steve, I think that'll be golf.
Golf! Edward, how are you?
I'm being very well, Steve.
What do you do, sir?
Well, I work with an oil marketing company and I'm a marketer.
You're familiar with Mr. Kevin Oltrey?
Yes.
He is the first black man in the world to ever strike oil in deep water.
Yeah. Ooh, that's right.
Name a sport where you need to swing and hit a ball.
I believe this sport will be lawn tennis.
Lawn tennis. Tennis! Caleb, name a sport where you need to swing and hit a ball.
Hockey, Steve. I believe it's hockey.
Hockey? Yeah. Hockey has a puck. Hockey on ice?
Yeah.
It's not a ball, it's a puck. Good answer. Hello, inspiration. Name a sport where you need to swing and hit a ball.
Steve, I would say handball.
Yes. Baseball.
G-E-N-E-E-V-E. Name a sport where you need to swing and hit a ball.
Steve, I think I'll go with badminton.
Badminton. Yeah. All right, man, we got to be careful. We got two strikes. Premepay family can steal. Name a sport where you need to swing and hit a ball.
I'll say cricket.
All right, doggone right. Are you a cricket fan?
No, I'm not.
Me either. Cricket! Caleb,
Steve.
Name a sport where you need to swing and hit a ball. We got two strikes. We got to be careful. The other family can steal.
I'll go with volleyball.
Volleyball. It's going to be hard, because if he don't get this, this is a tough one. Name a sport where you need to swing and hit a ball.
Steve, I see there's tennis on, but there's another game, table tennis, which is completely different.
Yes, it's called ping pong.
Okay, we call it table ping pong.
Table tennis.
Yeah, table
ping
tennis.
Pong, table tennis.
Well, you guys did great. You did great.
You're probably all very brilliant, and you could miss this. Don't feel bad. You have a future. Name a sport where you need to swing and hit a ball.
Steve, we go with polo.
And we're going with polo.